Hampshire. Dashing forward at pace.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Forward it goes. Played out to the right. Ball's loose, and he's after it.
Thiago
steaming forward. Gets the better of his man.
Thiago.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Hampshire.
Gets it back. And that's it. Spain always looked the more driven side, probably the better side, and nobody is arguing about the results. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Spain simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became as predictable as predicted.
It remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.